Okay. Thanks for bearing with me, guys. Let's see. Ooh. There's some more things that are now healer. I think I will probably only make two lines this week, if that. Oh well. Let's go do a leveling. Half the fun of the leveling roulette for me is sort of seeing where it's gonna send me. And this looks like snow cloak. No, Dusk Vigil. Huh. Fair enough. Goodness. That was fast. I think these odd little Yeti lion things would make for really cute mounts. I'm sad I haven't seen one yet. Little machinist, you're causing me some distress here, my friend. Yeah, good job. this particular mini boss, well, I don't know how to call him a mini boss. He's one of the bosses of the dungeon. he does. He has a targeted attack that will supposedly pick a random player. And oh my goodness, it wasn't me. Oh, that's so exciting. Every other time I've run this dungeon, he has picked me over and over and over, and exclusively me over and over and over. So it's very refreshing to see it not be me. Especially because when it's somebody else, it's very easy to heal through. Oh, this is nice. Well, I'm excited. This boss is actually really fun when you're not spending the entire time paralyzed like that. Yeah, that is much more enjoyable when you don't spend the whole time stuck. Ooh, I like those. That's such a pleasant difference. I love WoW. I spent years in WoW. But like, that little exchange there, where the DPS had suggested, you know, for the tank to run through so we can turn him around, give DPS better positioning. Like, it's a fair point, right? Like, it's possible to word it a little nicer, I guess, but like, it's a fair suggestion. And it was taken so politely, and nobody came back with fuck you. Nobody came back with like, you know, how dare you tell me how to play? Like, and frankly, you know, even the suggestion wasn't like, wow, you're dumb. Which is, unfortunately, a lot of what that kind of thing was. when I was playing WoW and somebody had a suggestion to offer or something to do differently or better. It was a lot of like, ooh, how dare you be so dumb that you didn't know this trick that I know? It's really unfortunate too, because like, I met really good people playing that game. I had my first raiding experience on that game. I learned to heal on that game. It's a good game. I don't know. People got sour on it, I guess. People got bitter and jaded and frustrated and started taking that out on each other, because it's not like they could take it out on the devs. This is another really pretty level design. Ooh, gryphon. That's right. This ends with the gryphon. I love them. I'm excited for the Stormblood Beast Tribe gryphon mount. I think it'll be really fun. See, this is the pull that I would say sucks. Because we have the sprites and the wind. But if we're careful and clever, we'll be fine. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta hide behind the rocks. I really shouldn't laugh at that, but there's something like, I don't know, it's like when you you wake up in the middle of the night. Oh no. You wake up in the middle of the night because your cat has knocked something off the shelf. That's what I think of every time. Yeah.